Somebody's coming! Really?
It's a little boy! You're right, it is a little boy.
A little girl is coming too.
You're kidding. Are they real?
The girl will become a butterfly soon. She had the spell kept upon her, the magic of the moon. Oh, she'll be so beautiful, won't she?
Oh yes, so beautiful. Somebody's coming!
Really? She'll turn very soon.
Very soon.
So you seem to be lost, eh? Well then, allow me to introduce myself. I'm your master, the mansion of hidden stars. You can call me Doctor. Now excuse me for saying such a word. Don't worry, I'm not going to hurt you. Maybe you've heard of me from the residents of this place we call home. Some selected tenants are allowed to be here. Others, you see, every 4 years, the moon is mentioned. Moonlight. Did you know that butterflies are the souls of flowers? It's true. Under moonlight, humans who are meant to be burning souls are transforming into butterflies, forming their human figures. Most were happy with their amazing human existence. Some disappointed in their appearance. Others were betrayed by friends and loved ones. The soul of a woman now is their acquaintance of yours. I would suggest that you let it go. This child has chosen to become a butterfly, a part of this mansion forever. You cannot take it from the boundaries of this mansion. As a matter of fact, you cannot leave either. Perhaps you too can become a butterfly. Live here, little sister, yes?
Pretty soon.
Pretty soon.
The moon will be hidden behind the clouds. The magic will disappear.
You know what this means.
Pretty soon.
Pretty soon.
The moon will be hidden behind the clouds. The magic will disappear. Everyone will come out of the dream.
Wait a minute. That butterfly you're holding is still red. What do you think you're doing? Its beautiful shape will be destroyed, and it'll turn back into an ugly human if you keep carrying it around like that.
Different and beautiful wings. I see the moon has not yet completed its magic. You may have a chance to reverse the transformation.
So this is your sister. She makes a precious butterfly, doesn't she? You might never have found her if it weren't for me. Older and wiser, you know. There's more I know that you don't, too. Like, soon the mansion will vanish, and I bet you'll never make it out of this place before that happens.
The wings are still red, aren't they? The magic of the moon has not yet completed its work. What do you plan to do with this butterfly?
Hey, what happened to this butterfly? It still has red wings. They haven't turned blue yet. I see. You brought it from the basement, didn't you? Don't think you can get out of this mansion. Many have tried. None have succeeded. There's a clock over there. Take it. When the needle reaches 12, the magic of the moon will be gone. Be careful, and hurry. No one from here can restrain you, so it's up to you as to whether you leave this place or not. Stay if you will. This mansion really isn't a bad place. It's just an escape from the real world.
The dark is safer if you have a light. Take this and run quickly.
Thank you.
Your tea has become cold. Are you still looking for something? Hey, what are you doing with that crystal? Put it back! It carries the power to repel the magic of the moon. If you don't handle it wisely, you could be banished from the mansion forever! The spell will be broken and time will pass quickly for me as I have been here for years. I will become a grown-up. I don't want to be a grown-up. I don't!
So you've come back. Look at the darkness, the magical illusion, the dream. It's all over. This is the true form of the mansion, an emptiness of human hearts spread endlessly in forever mourning. These spirits, who did not have the courage to face the reality of life, have chosen the transformation as a means of escape. The hunter granted our wish to dream. You have not surrendered to the transformation of the butterfly. Not only can you still dream, but you also have the power to make those dreams come true. This power you humans have is more powerful than the magic of the moon. It is real. It is not an illusion. Now, you wish to stay human. You had better hurry. There is not much time before the moonlight will disappear.
You're still here? What for? Can't you feel the vast emptiness? A piano, a violin, a stage. Everything is an illusion. They are all just dear memories of when I was like you. It was a wonderful time. I had many friends. I was popular playing my music and the money was plentiful. But when the money ran out, so did my friends, and life soon became miserable for me. I was depressed when I came here, and I thought becoming a butterfly would cure my sadness. Things would be easier, but I was wrong. Excuse me for rambling on. I somehow feel that the mansion and its magic is coming to an end. I don't think you should be here now. Go. Goodbye, my friend.
Good.